age. They say I'm not hood because I stay in the valley. They say I never been in the alley. I tell them cats, I've been in the alley.
Bruh.
22, living it up.
See these niggas right here. Look at the dog.
These niggas gonna die. Mm-hmm.
This nigga gonna die.
Yeah, this nigga gonna die.
Damn.
But really cute.
Right?
Yeah, bro.
I was like, yo, why would you? That sounds wrong.
Oh, shit, cheese. Yeah, he. Eric going in.
I don't even remember, yo. I haven't been in a couple of days.
But you know she's been in the alley, though.
I ain't never been in the alley, nigga. Never. Not now.
Oh, Supreme Classic. Supreme Classic.
Y'all ever watched the Tuesday video?
I wanted to say a little something to him. I'm like the cop in your racist ass town. I blow your brains out. And your sheets red and brown. Sheets red and brown. Like how you and your homeboy leaving when your girl not in town. You get it? I didn't think you would, but you spend a lot of time on my IG page looking at my ass pics more than you should. And most of y'all niggas don't even write your own shit, but you worried about if I'm trying to suck a nigga dick.
Oh my God.
What the fuck? Oh man.
Come on. Jesus. Let's turn up the heat.
So matches begin.
Hell yeah, they got gay bars, bro.
Okay. Let's rumble.
Oh, I hate more ghetto ass white bitch.
Ain't nobody catch me. Ain't nobody gonna catch me.
Because you're too streetwise.
Yup. And all these hoes last night are so funny. Talk about your audience. That's laughing at us.
Did you say the hoes are laughing? So the audience is like a hoe.
Yeah. Catch her outside, how about that? What I just said. Catch her outside and she'll go outside and do what she has to do.
This is all mouth.
Boy.
Nigga slapped me in my goddamn chest. Nigga, I'm gonna punch this nigga in the face.
Some people hear negative thoughts about me and what I do.
Nigga, it's only one grade. It's only two state degree.
Thank you. I fuck dogs.
Oh my God.
What the hell did you say?
I fuck dogs.
Holla.
Fight.
The dog.
Girl, give me. That's funny.
The internet is a fucked up place.
Classic. Oh, man.
Yeah, let's go. What's up now? You ain't slapping niggas in the chest now. Oh!
I got it screaming. I'm looking at it.
The light's on. Gotta come
hotter than
that, son. Whoa.
Pause.
Pause.
Damn. You look like a bitch.
Damn. Oh man, I wish this thing would work.
Oh, it's working.
I've never seen anybody ever do this.
I can do it quick.
Oh my god.
I'm good. Oh my god.
Everything. Insta classic.
Oh, you missed
of course
the
I couldn't hit it.
Went through
damn.
The whole breakfast floor.
Oh, no, look at the picture. You can't. It's a wrap. And it's all over.
Right. But I mean, Alex the crowd wins. Wasn't coming because, shoot, you remember any other match. Good grief.
Yo, Cheese won a match?
He won a
no
round.
Way. He won. Against who?
Eric. My facts. Nigga Cheese. Is in the building all day, every day. This nigga just whooped that nigga ass one round.
Corey about to stop being like the fucking Jamaican DJs that they play
yeah,
that shit and they're like, blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, exactly. Man, kick a bitch off the stage and shit. Smash a bitch head through the windshield and be humble
yo,
and shit.
All those fucking videos that made me never want to dance with a Jamaican person, like
snatch a bitch wig off
yo,
and throw
real,
it at
they
him.
They be wilding out. They actually like, hell yeah,
take her wig
body,
off
yo,
and wipe their ass with it
and shit. I'm like, yo, what the fuck? Yeah, for real.
Yeah,
I never. I
bitch
didn't
be
get
setting
that
herself
one.
On fire and all that. Like, damn. Pussy fire for real.
Why would you set your come pussy on fire? I still didn't understand that. Are you trying to say you're burning? Like,
I'm trying to say that shit's so hot that the heat can't even like fuck with it. That shit's on 1,000, man.
Mm-mm. Uh oh. Oh, chain smoker got a new album. Hell yeah.
Yo, Kelly, you ever watch that Two Face the Great video?
Who?
You never seen Tube Steak, bro? Oh, man. It's only nah, one man. Great. Tube Steak the Great. You gotta
probably,
check
it. Sounds,
check
it
out
sounds,
on YouTube. Tube Steak. Tube Steak Rap Battle. I was on the block eating candy there, nigga.
Uh-oh.
Yo, you gotta watch this shit for it to be funny. That shit is hilarious, bro. He's like, you think that nigga punched me? You didn't see how Bob been reading it? I ain't got a scratch on me. Two Steak the Great.
Round two.
The Two Steak, the wackest MC ever. What?
There it goes.
Metaphor.
Yeah, play a promotion. Think you know what I'm saying? Why you telling niggas that you touch me, man?
Yo, real talk. I never really heard of MySpace.
Damn, this is going way back.
I was being embarrassed, nigga. You know what I'm saying? But nigga wanted, you know, he brought it to me. He said, yo, Juice, I got some shit for you, nigga. Hey, you can't fuck with me, man. My nigga's man, boy, great. I'm like, nigga, there's only one great, and that's Juice Stick, the great, nigga.
Right. Then start getting at me, and the whole thing started. That's what he battled
for. So you know what? I got him one. Give him a little bit of, give him a couple of weeks. You know I'm doing 300 pounds every week. Let me take the shit down. I got to fall back up. Start me back to the beginning, but I'm still feeling it.
I'll just get into the radio. I'm just ready to make my mark, because my flow is dying bottom.
You ain't ready for me in the way that I rock. My foot so far, the ass I weigh. They gon' call you two chops.
Nigga, spin his little bullshit. And you know me, I'm gonna kill him a nigga hard. Donald Duck, Goofy, Mickey Mouse. I'ma punch you in your...
Yo, so this is where fucking Kevin Hart got his shit from. Kevin Hart stole this nigga shit word.
I'm a Care Bear, nigga. You was never there, nigga. I was on the block playing with toys and eating candy there, nigga. You know why I was gonna bring it to him? Nigga gonna fuck around and call me cute
stuff.
Hey, my mama gave me that name, nigga. I'm like my mama.
Oh God, look at that nigga eye, bro.
Look at the video, man. You see how bobbed and weaved it. You know what I'm saying? You see the way two bobbed and weaved it. I'm gonna punch you in your face, nigga. Cause you a fucking...
Oh!
Cause you a fucking...
Oh, it looked like he really hit him, nigga. Damn!
My mama gave me that nickname.
Yo, I can't believe so this is where Kevin Hart took that from. Wow. Hey. All right. I don't know what that was.
I don't know.
It's all right. This is the room of like randomness. There's always some random shit going on around here.
I mean, Corey ain't talking about his butt plugs and,
he ain't talking about dick bitch in a while neither, so I don't know what's up.
Dick bitch. Come on. Let's turn up the heat. Wolf pussy.
Round one.
The wolf pussy, damn.
There you go, man. Jeez, goddamn.
That don't sound good. I see wolf pussy all the time. There's too much hair.
I like to comb through that shit.
I like
Damn.
No, you know what? I have to get off my chest, and I'm gonna say this shit once. There is no motherfucking reason on this planet that your fucking box needs to smell at 9:30 in the morning. I got a bitch at 9:30 in the morning today that smell like fucking Project Elevator down there. I was like, Jesus ain't even awake yet. Like, why do you think like that? You don't make no sense.
Yeah. What is that?
No,
she gets on the table and just like spreads, and I'm like, I go to do it, and then this shit just smacks me in the nose, and I'm like, oh my god.
You should have told her, like, bitch, your puss smell like this has been a funeral home or something. Your bitch smell like the morgue.
They be knowing, because when they fucking stink, I just throw baby powder on them, like, OD.
You slap it on there real hard. You gotta, like, slap it, like,
yeah, nah, I am not slapping nobody's vagina. I'm not slapping vagina, but I do be giving them the fucking side eye, like, no wonder. That little fat was a thing, so I gave him a side eye, like, fucking no other. I just kept looking at her nasty as fuck. You win!
Yo, that's like, that's a job right there. Like, I, you know what I mean? I don't even know what to say, but I hope everything, you know what I mean, work out for you and shit. Cause that job right there, just looking at pussies and shit. Like, I mean, it could be good, but it could go really, it could be real bad. It could be really, really bad. Fight.
Damn.
What? This nigga just walked up. Wow. Come on, hit that Y, motherfucker, hit that Y.
I did not see no throwing it.
Yeah, they dumb. Hold on, man. I wonder if they still got this on Nigga Turtles.
They got oh, Nigga remember Turtles? That shit, the Juggernaut, bitch? That shit, man. Them niggas, like, they was funny as hell, and then, I don't know, they just fell off. Oh, bitch, I like your raincoat, bitch. It's go
time. Let's do this. Yo, what up? You don't want to be bloods, huh? Well, it ain't that easy, boys. First, you guys gotta have a series of questions asked. Then, if you're good enough, we'll let you into this organization. Can you say two whoop?
Yeah.
Y'all bloods now, follow me.
Your blood down.
Hey, now I'm a blood like you. Listen to me. These dudes right... Man, if you don't turn your ass around, listen to me. These niggas right here ain't real blood. This is fake. Jeez, I'm a young hitter now. You a op.
Fuck you!
Don't make yourself feel at home.
Oh.
Jackie! Over here, motherfucker. Come on.
Yeah,
Sonic!
Get
off! Ah, yeah? So it's fun, huh?
That nigga said I hit one nigga so hard. He said my vehicle is short. I said nigga, this ain't no car. I'm using my hands. Wow, they got Shredder. They got Shredder singing that dumb ass song.
Shut the fuck up! Who the hell is this nigga? This
shit.
I don't know this nigga.
I don't know this nigga.
Hey, I don't know who you mugging, but you better get the fuck around with me. Damn. Well, okay, I see you got your boys. What's up?
What's up? What's
up? What's up? Peanut butter. Now, see what you got me in there. Go get the pistol paper out and bring it back.
Get your green ass over here.
Everyone that shit on World Star.
Fuck your tough bitch, you shit. When that little Asian motherfucker come back, I'ma see you fighting your motherfucking face. You got a heart of a bitch like John Q, son. I'm a real man.
Hey, man, Tuggle. What's up, man? You fucking my niece, nigga? You fucking my niece? Huh?
Yo, you been fucking my niece, nigga?
I don't have time for this. Final round.
Fight. Bitch,
that slob. Aw, oh, no, that's fucked up.
Sonic boom!
I don't know what I'm doing. They're playing down for my niggas in the background.
Reckless, my bad. Never mind. God damn. You gotta stop coming at me sideways, man. You be coming at me super sideways. And then see, I be about to say something, and then I gotta catch myself. And I be forgetting who I'm talking to.
Yeah.
Yo, hold up, man. Hey yo, that little Honda dude's on. Little Honda, whatever his name is. Sons of Tundra, man, he's on and ain't in the party, what? Damn, man, our party fell off, man. Fucked up Fridays is no more. Eric don't get fucked up no more. Ashley don't get fucked up no more.
Come on, fucked up. Man, he's
gone. Again. What time is it? Hold on, man. Let me go.
You win.
Let me go see how many bottles is in here.
Man, you gotta count bottles now?
Hell yeah, man.
Round one. Fight.
I'm gonna fucking stop texting me, man. I don't have no tree. No, she did.
Dead.
I'll take your word for it. Oh, you did? Oh, shit. That almost fall this man. Hey, Eric.
Round two.
Where's Eric? Come on. Goddamn nigga. Eric's not in the house. Guess he's gone. Guess he's gone away. There he goes.
I'm gonna get fucked up.
Huh?
If you remember to keep your fighting.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna smoke me a little bit here in a second. After I come from the stove. Oh, fuck. From the stove. All day. Every day. Old folk from Stoke.
I don't know what that means, but okay.
You ain't got to know what it means, man. Just know it's old folk from Stoke.
It's gone, man.
Alright. One day, back in old folk, I went to the Stoke. So it's now the old folk from Stoke.
You win.
Damn, man, I just farted. God damn it.
Just gross.
Anybody ever do that, like, when you're waxing, and then you rip it off, and they just like, bop?
Yeah, that I would bend over just now, and then shot off a couple rounds.
Oh my god. Like little...
Actually, that ever happened. When you was waxing, like, and like, really a bitch, pop, let go.
One bitch farted, and I've never looked at her so nasty. What? I've never looked at nobody so nasty in their entire life.
Was it, like, when you ripped it off, or was it just, like, random...
It's like when I was waxing her butt, I guess, like,
I'll be back.
Call her off guard, so she just, like, let it go by mistake.
Did she say sorry at least, or she just tried to act like it didn't happen?
No, that bitch tried to act like it didn't happen, which is the worst part. Because I'm like, yo, you need to acknowledge that you just ripped ass, like, in my proximity. It's like, we need to understand that this wasn't okay.
Damn, that's a rough job right there.
Oh, me, bro. Oh,
man, Eric changed up on me. Damn it.
You gotta get training for that, or you just pretty much, I mean, I don't think it's training, right? You just slapping it on and just ripping it off?
No, you can train. Like, I went to beauty school, so I'm an esthetician, but you gotta be licensed to work there.
So
it's you.
So is it like, and you like the designated, like,
no need for talk, let's do this.
Round like, one. Hair removal, or fight. Like, it just depends on who's busy and who's not.
That's all they do there. So, like, oh. I mean, people go request certain people, but some people don't really care.
It doesn't have to be, I know I'm asking too many questions about this, but it has to be like a certain length for you to even like catch it, right? Like, doesn't it have to be? But so like some chicks, but they take it like too far and they just be like.
No, some bitches be full wolf in it and then just come in like full.
Damn, that's crazy.
Like, some bitches won't come in for like 6 months. I don't know how some of these women have, like, I really don't know how some of them have, like, husbands or boyfriends or some shit, because I'm like, you gotta be getting cheap. This shit just be looking crazy.
Damn. I only, like, well, before, like, niggas got married and shit, like, I was with a decent amount of women, but, like, it was only one out of all of them, it was only one that had, like, full-blown just was out there. I was just like, oh, shit, like, I didn't expect this.
Yeah, I was just like, wait,
what the fuck?
For me, it's just, like, basic hygiene. Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, that's crazy. Oh, the ratchetness.
Yeah, that was crazy. I bet you would be on Bad Girls Club. Ratchetness.
Bad Girls Club this year was ass. The chicks is all fucking, none of them really even that attractive. They all kind of busted. I don't really be watching it that much, but sometimes I'm really bored and it just comes on. I go, oh, let me see this dumb shit. And I like watched a couple episodes. I was like, damn, all these chicks is like busted. Especially the one with the dreadlocks, that white. Little ass fucking, the little small one. I don't even know her name.
Oh, the little rapper one.
I think she got like them ugly ass dreadlocks. They don't even look nice.
Yeah, they're all like fucking chains. She got like red, like blonde or red or some shit.
Yeah, that chick. That whole. Everything is corny this year.
I don't know what. I saw like a couple of people. But this is too ratchet, like. I don't think they used to fight that much.
Charles downtown Merc today, like looking at some spots, like just to be. I seen like, I was like, man, they really trying to build it up. Cause I know they got a nice spot in front of Prudential Center.
Yeah.
I was like, yo, that spot looks pretty dope. And then the little sports bar, that spot is nice. I gotta find a couple other spots though. They got that dinosaur barbecue or dinosaur grill or some shit. That spot is pretty nice too.
Yeah, it's good.
I'm being the other side of North now. I used to be in like North North, like right by Belleville, but once I'm, hopefully if I move back, I'll be right by downtown North, so.
Yeah, downtown, I mean, they slowly but surely, they're fixing downtown North.
They're trying, I'm happy to see that they, you know, they're coming up a little bit. I know my dad was telling me they built like a bunch of schools. They built like an all girls school. And it's supposed to be like really good.
They're starting to build a bunch of like charter schools and shit. You know, like, this is good. You win.
It's the only way they might fucking reverse what's going on. I mean, good education, good schools, people get smarter, people want to do better. It might reverse things, even though that shit gonna take fucking centuries, but.
I mean, they could start.
Plus people.
Fixing it now. They gotta start somewhere.
Yeah, I mean, and then trying to make things look nicer, that helps people too. Like, you know what I mean? If you wake up every day in a little fucked up area, it's like, damn. But if you wake up in your neighborhood, look different, shit starting to look nicer, it kind of puts you at a different mind state.
Yeah, they gotta clear all them crackheads out.
Yeah, I don't even know what they do with them. Yeah, he won't even have no way to get back over here. Just be like, yo, go to Camden, go chill. Cam is right by Philly, Cam. So they can they could Philly can have him eventually.
Yo, Philly's fucking terrible.
Damn. I mean, shit. Well, I mean, I know everybody got like their little hood areas, but New Jersey, period, got a couple spots. We got Newark, Patterson, Camden.
Camden's like, the worst, though. Camden's like a fucking throwaway city. Come on. Let's turn
up the heat. I was Ubering.
Like, I went to Camden like 3 weeks ago, and that's terrible. That shit looks like fucking round one. Abandoned. All of Camden looks abandoned.
Yeah, I never even been there. It was like, when I was Ubering to Philly, but it was right by Camden. It was like right in the beginning of Philly, right over the bridge. And I seen Camden was hot, like for Uber driving. They had like surge and everything. I was like, nope, I'm not even gonna do it. Mm-mm. I don't know my way. I don't know nobody that's from there. I got no, I was like, nah, I'm just go back home.
Yeah, nah, Camden is...
Damn, I thought you was gonna jump.
I was in Camden for like 20 minutes and I was like, I gotta get the fuck up out of here. Hey, yo.
Yeah. I wanna go to the aquarium. Probably this summer I'll go to the aquarium there, but I'll make sure I'm back. By like 4 o'clock, I'm headed back.
Now, but the aquariums and a... in a part of Camden where it's like it's kind of on the outskirts, so you don't gotta be like in Camden, like in the middle of Camden. So like the aquarium's in the spot where like once you leave, you're good. You're just on your way home.
Song I used to hate, that everybody used to like. Oh man, what's that song? It was by two Spanish chicks, they were sisters from New York. Lumi B or some shit.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Cause the chicks couldn't even sing, like the song was, it was just like some shit they sound like they did in their bedroom, like joking around and just got like popular.
It's just, they got lucky they had a good beat.
Nigga, cheese. Yo, what are you talking about, nigga? That shit was fire, nigga. You just being a motherfucking hater, nigga. I'm trying to tell you, bro. If you ready to send them, nigga, send them my way, nigga. Okay, nigga. Yo, yeah, now we look at some of this ass whooping on YouTube.
Almost had you, man. Almost. Like my boy Vin Diesel said, it don't matter if you win by an inch or a mile. Winning is winning.
Oh, damn.
Oh. I hate hearing myself.
I like how you paused on that just now.
Killer be saying a lot of wild shit, so I know that he know the feeling. But like you say some shit and then you hear it back and you like, damn, bro, I sound like a straight idiot.
Yeah, for real though. That's why I turn it down when I listen to Tracer shit. I be turning that shit all the way down. I'm like, I don't want to hear myself. Because I know I be sounding like super ignorant. I gotta find that video when I was talking about Bravo, nigga. That shit was hilarious.
That was funny. I ain't gonna lie. The only one that was disturbing that I was kind of like, man, I don't know if I could like fuck with this nigga. But it was the one where you was talking about the dog and shit, like how y'all fucking did the dog dirty. I don't know if you remember. I don't know if. Never mind. Oh shit, I might have snitched on you. My bad. Never mind. Fuck it.
You talking about? Yeah, bro. talking about the pit bull.
Yeah.
Cause they can hear us, bro. I don't want to get incriminated, man.
Yeah. The time you told me you was like it was you in the room with the dog, and you just got like you was on some ecstasy shit, and you started looking at the dog differently.
Yeah, man.
I never heard it either,
my nigga, but you know.
Nah, fuck it with you. Damn, killer, that says something about you. They kind of really believe that shit for a quick second. Damn, bro.
That is kind of sad, eh? Nigga think I'm fucking dogs, bro. Oh,
well, no, nigga, I didn't know if it's sexually or like food wise.
Man,
like,
I told him that. Now, see, I thought he was talking about the time I told him about us eating a pit bull. We fought a pit bull.
That's what I was talking about, but I didn't know if niggas knew.
Shit.
I'm
God
like,
damn.
So. Yeah. I'm like, I don't want to put shit on blast because, you know what I mean? Your brother might fuck around and be like, nigga, you did what? So that's why I'm like, you know what I mean? I was like, oh shit, I might have said too much.
I fucked up. Nah, man, nah. Yeah, I ate a pit bull, my nigga. We cooked that bitch, and I actually sat and ate the motherfucker.
Oh, man. Yeah, that shit made me pretty sad. I ain't gonna front, like, I fucked up my whole
fucking
mood
fucking Michael
shit.
Vick's whole family, bro. Y'all gonna go to the worst kind of dog hell.
Damn, man, with y'all Ren-10-10 and shit, and the dog off of all dogs go to heaven and shit. Yeah, he thought I was fake, bitch. I'm real. I'm like, oh my god. You know what I mean? Gonna be honest. Man. They gonna put me in a station wagon in hell, and they are gonna have Kudo just beating the shit out of the damn station wagon.
Nah, nigga.
They're
gonna be fucking you up. Ain't no station man. Wagon.
Yo, that movie was like. Damn, yo, I feel bad for the little kid, dude. Little kid was in that motherfucker suffering, dude. Cujo bitch ass just sitting there laying down, just waiting on these niggas to open the door, bro. Like, savage, nigga. He laid there. Then the police come, this bitch looks both ways and fucks the policeman up, dude. She's like, And then the little boy started going into started having a heat stroke, nigga. Yo. That shit was mad sad. Like she went in the mama mode then, nigga. She was like, fuck that dog, I'm opening the door. Nigga, that bitch bit her in the leg, she came back to reality, nigga. She was like, oh hell nah. Slam the door.
Nigga, I'm like a big dog lover, I ain't gonna lie. Like, it fucked me up for like a couple days. I was at red light, I see a black plastic bag next to me. So I'm looking, like, out the window, like, what the fuck is that? It look like a fucking mat for your bathroom, like a white mat.
Yeah.
Nigga, and then I'm keep looking, I'm like, what is that red shit? And I'm looking, I start seeing, like, a little ear, a little paw. I'm like, yo, somebody put the fucking white dog in the fucking black bag and just threw it in the street. It looked like cars, like, nobody knew what it was, and he just started, like, running that shit over. And I was like, yo, like that shit fucked with me, like.
So well, we didn't put them in, we put them in bags and threw them in ditches after the fight, but they died. I mean, it's not different.
Corey, stop talking about dog fights.
It's some good money, though.
I like dogs. Stop it.
Shit, I like them too. Shit.
No, you don't, nigga.
Use money, man. You'll be surprised what you learn in Sumter, South Carolina, man. Them backwoods motherfuckers, bro.
That's some country shit. I'm surprised.
Going to Manning and shit. Going to Turbeville, man. Paul. Yeah. But all that land.
Nigga,
yeah, I know.
I'm gonna let you know right now. Cockfighting ain't just fucking country people, cause Spanish,
they do it in the city. They definitely do it in North. My ex-girlfriend in high school, her stepdad used to do that shit.
Yeah. Some
I never went,
all
but...
the Puerto Rican and Dominican niggas be doing that shit in North all the time.
They be having some vicious cocks, man. Not talking, you know, no homo.
Yeah, Corey.
But that's what they're called, man. That's what they're called, man. They call, yo, they tell them, man, the cock, man. Like, they'll say, like, nigga, I've been to a couple of them in Sumter, nigga. They'll say, my cock, nigga, my cock. Fucking kid. I'm like, yo, what? Yo, I ain't gonna lie, the first time I heard that, I got lost. I'm like, yo, cock. And he was like, nigga, my nigga here, the chicken. I was like, oh.
Corey, hey, like, but y'all, I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, for real. I got to go. Yo, but the fucking, the thing is, though. Yo, niggas think pit bull fighting is bloody and shit. Nigga, you might, yo, you gotta go to one of them motherfuckers. Them
nah,
chickens, niggas,
real.
they squirt blood, nigga. Them motherfuckers like start slashing. They squirt, that shit squirt. Yeah, they're squirters, my nigga. Straight squirters, man.
That's why, like, when I order Chinese food and shit, though, that's how you can tell when you're eating cat, because cats got accessory muscles, chickens don't. So if you start chewing on something like that muscle and shit, then you know you're eating cat.
You're eating cat. Not for you, Eric. They don't give a fuck about you, Eric. Yeah.
I told you y'all could hear yourselves. I just had to make sure.
Oh, shit.
They're red and brown.
It's go time.
Uh-oh, there it is.
Oh shit, damn. Oh man, I'm grabbing the wrong controller. Damn, my bad, Trace. I grabbed the fucking PS3 controller.
Okay. Huh. Is the Jamie Foxx movie good? It's only 90 minutes. That's short for an action movie. Okay, appreciate that.
I mean, yeah, it's just like a lot of action.
Yeah.
Like, nigga, I do not know one person that wants to watch a fucking 2.5 hour fucking action movie. That's too much.
Yeah, I'm actually going to stare shit tomorrow. I tried to go see it today, but it wasn't like in the fucking shits.
Waiting for you. Boy, goddamn,
my hair brain not working.
Hair
so
motherfucking them bitches, man. God damn. And a black hand and a black right arm. Lord, how much? BJ retarded. Hey, hold on. This the one that BJ got the kids with, or this is a new one?
Come on. Let's turn up the heat. Round one. Fight.
Cooper. Oh, damn. Eric done died, bro. Damn, man. What you do? Dead, man.
Oh, shit. Alright, Trace for real now. Okay, let's go.
I swear I've seen this girl before, cause she's, yo, I've seen her around fucking. Keisha and all the motherfuckers. Keisha and Ashley and all them. I haven't seen her before. I know I'm not tripping.
Or maybe you are.
No, I'm not tripping. This is her. Damn, Trace, I didn't know you was going to be on fire like that. All right, I'm ready this time, though.
Oh, I thought you was Eric. That's why I was
like, I mean, that nigga Eric Leg is super hairy as fuck. Man. Damn!
Well, so you got fucking hairless legs, then?
Yeah, my legs ain't hairy. Ain't no fuck wrong with my skin and shit. They don't want to produce hair. But my fucking face is... Oh, I know why my face is hairy. Never mind. These hoes is hard, though. Oh, them shits is clean, though. I like them J's. I just don't like that blue on it.
And be my favorite color, man. I ain't... I don't fuck with that red shit, alright, though.
Hey, man, I feel you, bro. It's alright.
Nah, I know, yeah. I just don't fuck with it. It's, actually, it's crazy, because... Being in North, like, nigga, my fit, like, I love the color blue. My parents never brought blue for me, though, because, you know, yeah. Growing up around here, you can't wear what the fuck you want, God. Which is a shame.
Damn, that's sad, bro. That's pray for your city, man.
Be having dope-ass shit, just can't wear it, like, fuck. And don't seem like they on it as much no more, though. Honestly, I wear the fuck I want to wear now. I haven't had nobody approach me. Oh, what's that? But back when I was in school, that shit was crazy.
Yeah. Y'all niggas living like y'all was in LA, huh?
Fight. Yeah, I don't know what. I don't even know how shit made it over here. Like, as soon as it got here, niggas just was.
California was around that way, man.
Yeah, but like, at least, like, I understand why it got started, and I understand, like, a lot of the shit, like, the reason y'all did it, but these niggas just, like, swagger jacket, and, like, you know what I mean? Yeah. Like, that shit was corny to me, like, East Coast straight swagger jack, and I ain't with that shit, like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, they did, though, because, like, it's only like that in certain parts of California, I mean, certain parts of L.A., like, most of L.A., man, you can go any fucking where you want, man. Ain't nobody gonna approach you, nigga. You probably gonna see some crackheads, some bums. And, but now, if you go into Compton, Watts, South Central, West Hollywood, yeah, now you got some niggas that'll still try you and do shit like that. But it's rare, man.
Hey, wait, Trace, how do you jump from the like, trees, man? Hold on, let me see something, Trace, real quick before you start. Let me just...
Yo, George is a jungle ass nigga.
I had a nigga ask me that shit, nigga. Where you from, nigga? You from the trees?
Alright, I think I got it. Okay, I got it.
Like, who the fuck is in the trees?
I lied. I said, bitch, I'm from Vegas, nigga. Oh, shit, cuz. I'm trying to go out there. I'm like, oh, okay, that's what's up. We get the fuck out of here before I get shot. They try that shit here in Vegas, but that shit don't fly, man. Come on, I hate y'all. Like, they some tryhards out here in Vegas. Like, they try to be like L.A. so hard. Like, that bull starter jacket. Nigga gonna try to check me about this. You know, back in the day, niggas got shot for that shit. I said, well, try to shoot me then, nigga. I got mad. Niggas kept on saying this shit. Like, man, I remember when niggas couldn't wear starter jackets, nigga. Niggas would get jacked for them shits. Nigga, get them shits burnt, nigga. He kept talking. I'm like, well, nigga, I'm standing right here. I can hear everything you say.
Wait, what's wrong with starter jackets?
Back in the day, you know, starter jackets had, The star wasn't all the way completed. And a lot of motherfuckers are like, with that on blood.
Shit.
Have 5 points. Yeah, man. So they would hate on that. Then, you know, starter had the Bulls jackets, the Steelers jerseys. Steelers jackets to get you fucked up off the roof.
Oh, because the colors.
Steelers jerseys to get you beat, nigga.
Man, I got that. I got the tattooed on my arm, bro. Ain't nobody saying shit to me.
Nah, I'm talking about out on the West Coast, man. Like, if you on Long, you gotta be like in Long Beach and shit. Niggas will test you out there off of that. But number one was Chicago Bulls, and who else? And the worst one was fucking the Magic's jacket.
I would have got killed, nigga, because those are my two teams: the Steelers and the Bulls.
Yeah.
Man, niggas was getting killed for the 8-ball jackets over here.
I forgot what that means over there. What does that mean? The 8-ball.
That shit was so long ago. I forgot. Maybe. I forgot, because that shit was when I was, like, younger, so I really don't remember.
I know the Latin Kings had a lot of weird shit.
I'm summoning a storm.
That was that's my neighborhood. Before Bloods and Crispies and all that bullshit came here, that's what we used to have out here. Fucking Latin Kings and shit.
Latin Kings, yeah.
Yeah. But wasn't bad, man. Cause nigga, I grew up like the neighbor I grew up. It was all like Spanish and Latin Kings and shit. If you didn't if you mind your business, nobody would bother you. Like they not asking you about what you wearing. They not asking about your color.
I am Rashid of the Turbulent
Latin Kings
Wind.
Really started. They started in Chicago. But if you really look at what they started, is that only reason they actually started was to protect themselves from. Fucking black people fucking jumping them, but
The street gangs.
Yeah,
typically the Bloods, nigga, they could not stand Bloods, nigga. I know that because, nigga, last time we went to New York, they hate Bloods, nigga.
This is the thing, like black gangs used to fuck with Spanish dudes. But they would only really fuck with like the little Mexican people, cause like this is the thing: the Mexicans you got in California are not the Mexicans we got on the East Coast.
I know that.
The Mexicans we got on the East Coast are the quiet little Mexicans that just come to work. So they the little punk ass Mexicans.
The ones over there, they'll cut you pregnant while you grow.
Black people used to fuck with the little Mexicans. So when Dominicans and Puerto Ricans started moving over here, well, not Puerto Ricans, because Puerto Ricans always been around, but when Dominicans started moving into New York City, niggas used to fuck with Dominicans thinking that they was like the little Mexicans. Little did they know, Dominican people are fucking crazy.
They're black too.
No, but they crazy because they fight with machetes and shit. And black people fight with guns, they don't know how to fight with machetes. Because I remember... My uncle used to live in like the edge of Manhattan in the Bronx, like 207 in fucking Dykeman and shit. Yeah. And I remember back in the day, like niggas would fuck with my little cousins. Well, my older cousins, but they were like fucking 12, 13 back in the day. And I remember like this black dude used to fuck with my uncle all the time. So my uncle took a machete out on that nigga. That nigga didn't do nothing to him. You see the black dudes over in the city? They see the Spanish dudes, they see like Dominican niggas, they just like, what's up, Poppy? That's it. They don't do nothing else. They leave them niggas alone.
Yeah, but I mean, you can't like, it's crazy because as like being black, you can't get beat by a Spanish nigga because you lose all your credit. Because we look at like, Spanish cats like fucking soft. So if you get beat by a Spanish nigga, like it's a wrap.
Not no more. They look at the Spanish, the fucking little Mexicans and shit. But Dominicans and Puerto Ricans.
Yeah, I'm about to say Dominican Puerto Rican nigga. Yeah, they black nigga. They got crippin' blood sets that are Dominican, that are full Dominicans, bro. Like real shit, and them niggas are wild, like wild crazy. Nigga, you don't want to start shit with them. Hell yeah, nigga, super wild and crazy kids. They like to cut niggas, burn up
the
niggas, shoot niggas. These niggas are crazy. Damu and all, like I know most of the sisters Damu and some other shit. Them niggas is lethal. Damu, that's the set. That's the Spanish sets, bro.
Round one.
I don't know the names of them because I don't follow that shit.
Yeah, some of that shit I gotta do my research on because I was younger. Like the, I don't think there was a gang that, what was it, the 5%ers? Was it 5%ers?
I thought it was like
Fighters. Really gang, though, right?
I thought it was like Hell's Angels and shit. Okay, then I don't know what the hell it's about.
5%ers are the Muslims, but they usually every 5% is in jail or is a drug dealer. And they have a warped, they take the Muslim religion and they warp it. So they basically believe that they are their own god.
Oh, hell
yeah.
No.
And we have 5% is in East Coast.
Yeah, 5% is mostly an East Coast thing. Like, Muslims, usually if you see 5%ers, they're usually in jail. Usually a lot of niggas that go to jail turn into 5%ers. 5%ers are the fucking worst. Because they swear they're, like, they think they're a god. And they pretty much think that no rules, no laws, nothing applies to them.
Man, that nigga Rashid is quick as hell.
I got a friend that's a 5%er, and that nigga's the worst piece of shit on the planet.
Why did I just have a vision of the rainbow in my head saying, now you know? Like, well, come on, Lord Jesus Christ. I need to get it together. Hey! Swear to God, that shit just happened to me. Like, in broad daylight, too. Or in broad,
or lamp light. Daylight, boy.
In broad lamp light. Like, that shit really just went across
lamp light. Light.
Oh. Yeah, broad lamp light. That shit really just said, nah, you know, like for real. And I'm telling my mom shit be happening. All right, I'll be right back. I'm about to go smoke.
Yeah, this nigga is so quick, man. It's a dangerous nigga, man.
Round one. Fight.
I'm sure some Street Fighter nerd like analyzed the shit, got some fucking crazy reason on what it means. Yeah, exactly. I ain't gonna lie, I would like an explanation for a Final Fantasy answer. I mean, answer for that, for the Final Fantasy ending. I kinda understand it, but I don't know. I'm curious about that villain. Cause I seen some shit when I was playing, and I was like, oh, is this... Wait, did you finish it? Never mind, though. Yo, I forgot all about that teleporting dog shit. Like, I was just going through and I'm like, yo, I've been playing for hours. Like, I know I'm getting to the end of the game. I got other shit to do. And then I realized I had to fucking, cause I don't be reading shit. Like, normally when shit happens, I just skip past it all. And I was like, yo, what is this shit for? And then I ended up realizing it was like to teleport me back. And then I got my level up and went and fought the boss. Nigga, I was like 10 points over level, and that shit still was kind of like...
Yes.
Yeah, that shit is crazy because I was watching the best, the number one Ken fighter in the fucking world, and it don't look like he was doing nothing special. Like, the only thing he was doing that I'd never seen before against, like, anybody was, he was doing that, like, spinning kick, but he was doing it downward instead of, like, upward.
Yeah.
So it's like the special move, but in reverse, like how you gotta put down forward.
Yeah, but it's all three kicks to go.
Quarter circle back with L2.
Yeah, you gotta set for L2.
Anybody up for some Paragon?
I could do Paragon.
Yeah, I'll play some Paragon.
I'll do Paragon, then I'm gonna do some Division Survivor.
So quarter circle back, and then R2 in circle, but in the air. Fang, Fang, or yeah. I know it.
That
sounds pretty good.
Like kale chips.
They had that, yo, at Sonic, they disappointed the shit out of me because they had, like chicken tenders. Let's and they said, like, garlic, something or another, and it was just seasoning. It was like garlic, it was like this powdery ass garlic seasoning. That shit was disgusting. I was like, what the fuck? Like, yeah, exactly. That's exactly what it was. Like, just straight up powder. I was like, wow, this shit. Why me? Oh my god.
Well, we passed round two.
Round two.
I stopped holding the controller so hard. This shit is hurting my hands. Fucking fingers, my trigger, the trigger finger. By the fucking L1 button and shit is fucking killing me. A lot of people tell me like I should get into the fucking paramedic, but I don't know, man. That's a lot of fucking hate. Mad responsibility. I mean, you're talking about fucking cracking chests right in the field, like that shit, man. I'm gonna. Yeah, I was telling my wife maybe. I'm trying to do law enforcement, so that's why I'm really doing EMT. I mean, plus it's like the easy training. And it's good money for now, so until the law enforcement shit comes about. But if the law enforcement shit don't work, my backup plan would be paramedic. That's way down the line. But yeah, man, that shit's a lot of work.
Call the Bama line.
I am round glad one. We got
fight.
This shit is so weird. Like, 1 minute worker is so good, and then the next minute that shit ain't. This is trash. Yeah.
Well, if the job don't kill you, it's always crack.
Batman release. You could, hey, listen, but you'll have fun carrying your life along until you get,
you go to prison. Jail, getting raped and shit, or fucking not getting no pussy.
Hey, no, nigga, no. You gotta enjoy it while it lasts.
Oh my god.
Get the money, nigga. You feel me? And then your ass, you know, when you go to prison, just off yourself and be like, you know what? I had one hell of a life. And just slice your fucking combo.
Corey, that's terrible advice.
The lean. You know what the lean is? That's when niggas fucking hang themselves on the sink. They get that little ass cord. They just like lean over and shit.
Oh, that's sad, man.
They call that the lean. Niggas be hanging themselves with like 3 inches of wire and shit.
Oh man, it's pretty dark, bro.
Oh, she like live streamed it. That's fucking sad, man.
What is this?
And then it was like she live streamed it, so her parents aren't able to get it off the internet now.
I'm high.
That's too much, bro. Kids, sometimes I feel like kids just... Like, it was a chick that I went to school with. Had good-ass parents. Grew up, like, they didn't spoil it too much. They let it go out. Like, they was dope-ass parents, and she just fucking met the wrong nigga.
It's time for Paragon.
It don't matter what you do. They just gonna do whatever the fuck they want to do.
It's like that girl out here.